Hey, Isiah, you had obviously a busy offseason with the surgeries and everything. How did that go? How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling great right now. It just, you know, it's a process, and you know that takes time, and for me to just continue to listen to the staff and trust in myself.
What was in that Super Bowl, playing that game with those injuries and getting through it and everything? What was it like? I mean, what did you kind of have to do and tell yourself to get through that?
It wasn't bothering me. We had 2 weeks to recover. I got a little injured in the championship game, so we had 2 weeks to recover. I was I was good with the recovery that we did with the staff, and I was able to play. They got me right. You know, that's daily, man. So for me, I'm just being unsatisfied and willing to work. Just it's more to work, and like I said, and that takes with the unit. And when they get here, I know we're going to have a good time.
So you had the injury in the AFC Championship game. Was the shoulder already hurt too? Or?
Yeah, shoulder was already hurt, but it wasn't a big problem.
What about you? Year one to year two. What are you trying to look forward to improving upon?
Is the details. Detailing my notes more. Just finding little things to get better at. And, you know, for me, I want to run for 1,000 yards. So that's the goal, obviously, but it starts here today, practice day by day.
How much were you able to do during the offseason to work on your game?
Not as much, but for me, I trust the staff, and we're able to work out a plan. I'm getting back into shape, and we're working.
You looked yesterday like you were one of the most energetic guy out there. Was that by design?
Nah, that's me. That's me every day, and saying he ain't never gonna get no more better than that.
Isiah, the White House, the ESPYs, what was your favorite part of the offseason and why?
My favorite part of offseason was the ring ceremony. Reuniting with the guys that, you know, we went played all season with, to get that and achieve it. So seeing those guys again and then in the White House, it was reunited. For me, it just felt like a team.
Five years with the young guys, man, the rookies. What is that one thing that you're telling them that you wish you would have known coming in to
what I would have known coming in? I would say everything that you're looking forward to is just taking it day by day. So like I said to the rookies, take it day by day. I'm saying you just got to keep detailing your notes and find more ways to get better every day.
Isiah, based upon your conversations with the training staff and how you're feeling, you think you're going to be completely good to go 100% by week one?
Absolutely.
When do you think you'll be involved with and practice to a greater extent than you are right now?
Whenever coaches allow me to play, and when he says you're good to go, that's when I'm gonna go out there and I'm gonna show.
What was the hardest part of last season for you, I'd say, to sort of, what you feel like you had to overcome to obviously have an ending like you wanted last year?
I don't think there was nothing I had to overcome. It was just outworking myself and finding ways to get better, and that came with the coaches.
Saw you on the side working out. It seems like that workout is much tougher than practice.
Absolutely. You know, just finding that edge, and that's for me. Just do those little details and pushing myself the hardest I can. So when that time comes, when the coach says I'm ready to go, I'm ready to go.
Can you talk about the conditions today, the heat that everybody faced?
Oh, it's just hot. It's going to get hotter. For me, I've been here before, so I know what's to come in. I'm unsatisfied, so I just got to keep working.
Are you eager to see how other teams are going to try to counter you this upcoming season because of what you did last year and trying to sort of stay ahead of the pace in that aspect, trying to show them something different?
For me, I'm really not worried about the teams. I'm worried about one team, and that's us right now. And when that first team come, take it one game at a time.
What do you enjoy most about training camp from last year's experience?
It's the work. You know what I'm saying? This is where you get the most out of it, and ain't nothing better than the camp when you with your guys and you pushing each other day in, day out to get better.
Since the beginning of last year, how much do you feel like you've come along in the passing game, and how much are you looking forward to getting more involved in that?
Just finding those extra catches at the practice and just getting my hands prepared for when Pat decides to throw it. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready.
Isiah, what do you think of the Derek so far?
Say again?
The Derek Prince, what do you think?
Oh, he's good. He's going to keep working. There's more to come. There's more to learn. And like I said, it's day by day. It takes time, but he's working hard. He's a good worker, and that's what we do. We work hard.
Were you glad to see Jared re-sign with the team and come back? I'm sure he was looking to help for you last year.
Absolutely. Jared was definitely a leader, and he's still calls and check up on us even day in and day out so far, checking in. So can't excited to wait to get to
him. Isaiah, you talk about being on the side, being in the jacket and everything. Just how long have you had that joy, and just where does that come from?
Man, right now I'm backed up on a little bit of, you know what I'm saying, play. So it's for me, I got to let that energy out. So that's what I'm going to do when I'm on the field.
Two more, we'll go Nate and then Emily. Go ahead, Nate.
Isaiah, with the rehab, when did you feel, obviously you started day one basically here, but when did you feel that the rehab put you in a position to be available this early into camp?
That was getting the rehab right after the Super Bowl and hitting on it hard. So therefore, when the time come like this, I'm prepared.
Did you feel like you knew that after the ring ceremony, or was there something that you did between the ring ceremony and training camp just to make sure you were ready for this?
Just the mindset. Work hard every day and day out. Unsatisfied, like I said. So I just had to keep finding that edge and keep working.
Emily?
Someone mentioned something about the lighthouse, and we recently asked Andy Reid about what was his favorite part in the food aspect, because there was a big spread. What was your favorite food at the White House?
I say the ham and cheese with the French toast bread.
All right, guys, thank you.
Thank you.